Hi, Sweetians! Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. So, Sophie is just getting up, and she needs to come and use the toilet, have her take a shower, have her grab some leftovers, and then Audrina is getting up. She can come and use and take a shower. And get leftovers too. There we go. All right, is she pregnant? Pretty sure she's pregnant. Yep, she's pregnant. I guess I could have looked down here. Duh. Third trimester in 10 hours. I thought we got her pregnant in the last one. Oh, she's gonna go react to the first no. Well, go eat. And we gotta get you a vacuum cleaner. And it's gonna be slow a minute, just loading. And it's loading. Vacuum cleaner. Yeah, that's what I was doing. All right, sort by kit. And she likes pink, so we'll get her this pretty pink vacuum cleaner. There we go. There we go. No, I don't want to. And who's at my front door? Justin Delgato. Do we know you? We don't know you. Okay, we'll come say hi. Okay, did you eat? No, you didn't finish eating. Go eat pancakes. We know you. Send you home. And then we need to vacuum around. Okay, and this is an all one level house, so that should do it. So third trimester win in 7 hours, so we can go check our baby here soon. Need a bath, needs to eat. Come grab a serving. Go here. Give bubble bath to Brielle. Stop it. More parenting, discipline, strict, nope, punish. Time out for making a mess. Vacuum to perfection. Oh. Did you get cleaned? No, you didn't. More, give bubble bath to Brielle. You need to have fun, so what skill do you need? Okay, you can communicate with your sister and get thinking. Oh, we don't have a tablet? Why don't we have tablets? Well, let's get tablets. Let's get rid of the invisible blocks. And we'll get one of these. One of these. No, that blends into one of these. There we go. And tablet. React to first snow. Clean up. Okay. Give bubble bath to Brielle. Come on, Mom. I know it works. Go here. Go here. Give bath to Brielle. There we go. Alright, what do you need to do? Make it across the monkey bars 3 times. Earn a high score in typing. Let's do the high score in typing. That'll keep you enthused a minute. Okay. Sorry, I'm not extremely talkative during this. I have a little bit of a headache, but I need to get this done and up because I've done a really bad job this week, so. Okay, after this, Brielle, what is skill do you need to learn? You need to learn thinking. So you can go do that. Spring and summer and it's fall. We need this to be sheltered. Do we have enough money? Yeah, let's do it. Nobody's here. No, let's do the same type of windows, probably. All right, there we go. It's sheltered. Oh, dust bunnies are back. And, oh, I forgot to paint it. The standard white in there. If not, she'll go in there. She'll be like, oh. And let's put flooring. There we go. Just like a little add-on shed. Nothing huge out there. Oh, it took our paint inside out too? Come on. All right. Play game, keyboard commander, mom's painting. These are saying sheltered now, so they'll come back to life in a couple days. Level 2 thinking. Sell to collector. Classic, large. Alright. Sell 3 paintings and complete 3 emotional. Where are you going? Here, do thinking and babble. And you babble. Floor levels clean, the sparkling surroundings fill Sims with focus, inspiration, and energy. Keep up the good work or else your home will become dusty. Okay. Let's serve dinner. Let's serve Italian meatballs tonight for everyone. Why don't you quit? Come use. Oh, it's 2:00 in the morning? Oh no. I did bad again. Oh no. Oh, there goes my dogs playing. Sorry, guys. They are going to make some noise. Okay, she is off to bed. Why don't you go off to sleep? You can go to sleep, and you can go to sleep. Loud puppy time. All right, go use. And then go back to sleep for a bit. Audrina is getting up and going to school. Bye, Audrina. Have a good day at school. Your earbuds are on. Good. Study hard. You're a C student. I need you to be an A. Use, take a shower, get leftovers. Deshaun Wally would like to hang out. Is that okay? No. $1,800. Woo! Guess who got promoted? Want to celebrate? No. All right. All right, let's give bubble bath to Cassidy this time. Loan payments due. Audrina's returned home with the school project and her grades are up. All right, good. You're a B student. You got school project. Go do homework. And then start working carefully. That's not what I told you to do. I told you to give Cassidy a bath. No. Would you listen? Yeah, now you gotta use the bathroom. No. Oh my God, listen. Well, that's what happens. Get in here. There, I'll make her ask. No, I don't want to go over to your house. All right. You need communication. Babble to your sister. Go potty. Alright, let's go have baby. Please just be one. We're doing good with this one at a time thing. Baby boy. A, B, C, a D name. First D name. Dominic. Alright, one baby it is. Alright, she's gonna feed you. Gotta get you guys on a better schedule. No, use get leftovers. Change dirty diaper. Then come get leftovers. No, better yet, don't do it. Just go to sleep. Oh, okay, midnight and we got them all down. All right. It's Brielle's birthday today. Yay! So we didn't get her done early at all. And we get to have a new pregnancy. So... And I guess it'll be Justin. Oh boy, they are rowdy tonight. I am so sorry, guys. Then we're gonna bounce, coo and cuddle Dominic. And then we will get leftovers. Audrina, school starting. What do you need? You need to get up and take a shower. What do you need? You need food. Come grab a serving. Why don't you get up and come grab a serving? Alright, what do you need, honey? You need attention? Friendly? Hope you don't have level 2. So, how about mom just talk to you? Hug lovingly. Tell a funny story. Talk about day. And then you go potty. And then come back and eat your pancakes. Oh my goodness. Yep, your attention's up. Good. Go potty. Give it your best shot. Geekcon is in town. We don't care. Alright, what do you need? You need potty. Go potty again. Mom? Some other kid threatened Audrina and took her lunch money. She's been crying in the office. Find the kid or I will. She needs to stand up for herself. She needs to stand up for herself. Alright. Invite to hang out current lot. Justin it is. She has one. Okay. So we bought too many. That's fine. You're supposed to be playing dolls. Let me just set you up to play dolls. No doing that. Caught you before you did it. So talk about labor pains, dreams, cooking, parenting tips, do an impression, describe a new idea, talk about appearance, talk about dreams. Talk about the hot temperature. Complain about your bills. Change dirty diaper. Joke about politicians. Share birth experience. Complain about baby kicks. complain about pregnancy pains, discuss interest, describe new idea, flirt, confess attraction, give him a pickup line, make a move, brighten his day, flirt with him, whisper sweet nothings, give him a sexy pose, flirt again. First kiss. All right. Are you happy about your sibling? Let's see. New sibling. Can't wait to play with. Aww. Another first kiss. Offer rose. And go try for baby. Baby, you're gonna have to cry a minute. Justin, don't leave. If you didn't do the trick, we gotta do that again. Okay, thank you. Yay! Fertile Myrtle here. Asked to just be friends. All right, let's see. What does Brielle need? Anything? Oh, she needs to go potty one more time. Okay, girl, go potty one more time, and then we're aging you up. Yay! Okay, now we can age you up. It's your birthday anyways, so... Alright. Help blow out candles, Brielle.
Leffy.
And then add birthday candles. Two motor, two creativity, and she is going to be athletic. So we'll give her motor. Movement level 2, motor level 2, creativity level 2. All right. And let's pay our bills now. Thank you. parenting, discipline, strict, yell out for making a mess. More parenting, forced to clean up the mess. Come change the diaper. Cassidy, you need to use the potty. Go potty. And then you need to eat something. Eight o'clock at night, go use. Come grab a serving. Go to sleep. Come use. Go to sleep. Assign bed to Brielle. Go to sleep. Alright, we got everybody decently happy. We need to polish that to perfection. Clean these up. Use the restroom and go to sleep. Nope. I hear the baby. Dominic needs a diaper change, I think. I don't know. We'll figure out what he needs. Nope, he needs a bottle. And let's make sure he's good for a while. We'll bounce to cuddle him. And then he should wake us up in a few hours for a diaper change. And we have everybody down. The house is in decent order. Oh my gosh. We got two kids, one toddler, and a baby now. So I think it's time to end this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until Tuesday next week, guys, have a lovely day. Bye.